heart is ablow. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend.
And here we are at Puffin Cliff, waiting for our dinner. Over this ridge just behind us is a whole colony of puffins, and we are going to use this carefully chosen bait, a dried apricot, to lure them out, at which time we will grab them and flame throw them for tea, barbecue puffin. Come and join us as we catch a puffin. Yes, I think we'll be lucky this time. It's a big one, it's a very big one. We must have lost them at the last town. Got him!
I'm here on the verge of the world's greatest adventure. The Scots ancestors and my ancestors are going to go for it and race to the pole. God, sorry. Last time my mother used dogs and Scott used horses. It's going to be crucial when they decide what method they're actually going to get there. Let's cross over the planning process and see what those crazy cats are up to.
Have you got the plan?
Yes, sir.
So what's the secret weapon?
Well, sir, I was thinking about using beans to tow us to the pole.
Oh, well done, chap. They won't have a chance of beating us. Here's to us.
Here's to us.
Right, Peter. First of all, though, I think we'll need to keep warm.
I think we will. We'll need three tents. One for you, one for me, and one for Brad.
Who's Brad?
Brad. You haven't heard of Brad?
No.
Brad, a great avid explorer. A really good man.
So we need just the one tent
then? Right. Have you got the supplies?
Of course I do.
I think we'll need more than that. Hang on a minute.
Oh, Peter.
This will knock the balls out of Scott. Wait and see.
Hi, I'm here at the secret training ground of the Scots team as they prepare for their epic journey to the South Pole. I'm now going to check out the Norwegians and see what they're up to.
Ready for the sprints?
Yep.
The Norwegians are taking their training very seriously.
Go. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
I'm here at Heathrow Airport, waiting for the team to arrive in high hope to be the first to the South Pole. Next time you'll see me, I'll be down there with the teams. This is Arthur Sol, signing off for Channel 4.
Hey, Peter, how are you doing?
Brad, good, mate, good to see you.
Good to see you. Hey, Rose,
Hello.
How are you doing? Good to see you again.
You're looking fit, mate. You're looking raring to go.
Been training, huh?
Yeah.
Yes,
oh,
really. It's
good.
London Heathrow.
Yes, I have high hopes of being the first to the South Pole.